4 or 5 days a week walking in the mall for exercise, and we've been watching the project under construction and with great anticipation as to how it was all going to work out.